Happy 4th of July! I haven't sang a note and it's very, very, very hot. How's everybody doing? We're the Zeppelin Project, all the way from London, Texas. It exists, don't worry.
Yeah.
to bear with us a few technical difficulties. How is Kansas? This is my first time. It's a great, great town. Yes, thank you for having us. I'm all good, I've suffered through worse. That is a comment about the color that I'm wearing, sorry. If I said to you tomorrow, take my hand, child, come with me. Bye. Yes, man. So if you wake up with a sunrise and all your dreams are still as new, happiness is what you need, so buy it. Don't sweat it. I'll do my best. It's the alcohol. For me, personally speaking. Gonna give you my love. Way down inside. Woman, you need, Project. We are from Texas. Anybody love Texas? Who's from Texas? Alright, good to see you out representing. Texas right here? Alright. Texas is in the house, as they say. Kansas, you're beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sister.
Don't hang out with that riffraff. Hold up.
This next song I believe we're going to play is a song that Robert might have been writing while he was drinking wine, at least. There might have been a few other things he was doing.
Now the time is now. Sing my song.
For all the ladies.
Let me know. Don't worry. Let me know. I'll go get you now. No. No. See if that one works first. When we go and ride it, they said it lasted all day. She'll be fine. Go ride.
Hydration is the most important part of today. And so is, so is the fact that we're able to do this today. Thanks to the many brave men and women who served our country. Thank you to all you guys that are in the service now. Appreciate you all. We get to play music. We get to enjoy music. We get to just have a great day.
Oh, I'm trading in like a used car. Is this thing on?
No.
We done four already, but now we're steady, and then they went. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Guns N' Roses band? They're coming up. They rock. They definitely rock. But we got a few more for you, so I hope you you guys want to stick around and maybe sing a little bit of Led Zeppelin. A little bit more of that. All right, this song's about something pretty obvious, something I'm missing this afternoon, evening.